Hi friends, today we'll learn about how to create a task topic in FrameMaker DITA. Okay, so let's launch with the FrameMaker. I'll hit Windows and start with the FrameMaker 2015. Okay. So you can see the home page appears and everything is shown here. Now we'll go to the DITA. New data file and new task. Yes. The first thing I will do is I'll save this file, as because I don't want to lose this after working so much. So this is a very good practice if you are starting a project. First save the file. So save as. I'll save it in my local. So I've created already one folder for that, and I will go here, paste it, and my task. I will name it as my task topic. So, and let's save it. So you can see there's no tag appearing here. So we'll go to the view element boundaries as tags. Okay, now you can view all the tags here, whatever is appearing. I will write my title here, my task top. Okay, I'll write the author name here, and let's start writing in DITA. So first of all, when we are writing any instruction or any task, we need to give the intro for the steps that what we are going to write. Before that also, we can add any context if we want to add about the task, why we are doing that task or why we are following that. So we'll go to the context, we'll insert the context, and we can write our intro here, like this task. Okay, हमारा कॉन्टेक्स्ट हो गया. उसके बाद हमें स्टेप्स इंस्ट्रक्शन देने के पहले हमें इंट्रो देना है. विल राइट वन स्टेप इंट्रो हियर एंड विल इंसर्ट इट. विल राइट डू द फॉलोइंग. एंड देन आल्सो वी कैन हिट इंटर सो दैट ऑल द एलिमेंट्स अपीयरिंग हियर विल गेट पॉपुलेटेड हियर एंड वी कैन टाइप आउट द काइंड ऑफ एलिमेंट वी वॉन्ट. सो विल राइट इट स्टेप. Or we can choose it from here. Here we'll get the steps. Now hit enter. You can see there's a task heading appearing here. Inside the steps, there's a step element and there's a command element. We can write our steps here. So do the following, go to here, do that, do this. We can all the instruction we can write in this series of task or series of instructions. So let's write, go to the start menu, you can hit enter. Now whatever element you want, we can choose it from here. So let's do it from here. We want second step, so we'll after first step we'll hit enter and we'll include the one more another step. So let's write launch the frame maker and so on. So similarly, we can write all the instruction and save it as a XML file. Let's save the file, and now we'll see how to create a data map in my next video. Please subscribe. Thank you.